is Halfdan Jarl? Will he be here?
Hey! I'll teach you how to steer!
Hey, Worf. Good to see you.
Where are the Saxons? We need them to take that fortress.
Patience. Ricsige promised an army.
What about Hjor and Lúvina?
Lúvina is ahead with a dozen of Yorick swords. Come. Our Saxon allies have reached Magnis. We should march.
Have them join us, or stay home out of spite. Faravid's plan had better be sound.
It will be a good fight. I faith in it.
Let us hope this goes well.
Faravid's army.
On the battlefield once more, old friend.
Yes, my Jarl. As in days of old.
Who are you to speak of the old days? The days when my word was bond. The days when the light of my glory lit the world. How dare you speak of those days as if they meant anything to a traitor like you?
Who told you of this?
My new ally is more loyal than my old friend.
Eivor Two-Faced. That is your name.
Gently, friend. I told Halfdan because it was my duty.
Enough bickering, all of you. We are at the edge of war. Preserve your rage for the enemy.
Ylfina, talk sense. We fight this battle and we end this war. At this moment, nothing else matters.
Look there. The picts send a message.
Raven Tamer, with me. You will talk them into a surrender with your sword-sharp tongue.
Turn tail and run back beyond the wall.
The Romans built that wall to keep us out. But they are gone, and we remain. Someday you too will disappear.
Wall or no wall, we have more gods than you.
We may have but one god, Hedin. But we have many more friends.
Who now is the rightful king of Northumbria? The kingdom has spoken!
Thank you.
home for the coward King Ricsige.
Of victory! And Ricsige defeated. Was he the thorn at my back? The traitor I suspected all this time?
Save your praise, Halfdan. Ricsige may yet live.
That coward will be dead in a snowdrift somewhere. It matters not.
This day is not done until we've seen his corpse. Do not relent. Not yet.
Eivor, rise like an eagle or call like a crow. Hey!
Ricsige! There! He's fleeing to the north!
It's this day, traitor.
Faithful counselor, please help me back to Eurvic. Let my heart expire at home.
I have no favors left to offer you, Ricsige. Soon, you will walk beside your guard.
But I see no light. I feel no warmth. Only an icy darkness, a cave.
Hell's frozen door welcoming you.
What waits for me there, Eivor? What waits for me?
A traitor's death for a treasonous fool.
He was the hero in tales he told himself. A Saxon who loved his homeland. You cannot begrudge him that.
There is something in that. No more Saxon kings, Eivor. I am through playing the puppeteer. The fate of this shire rests on my shoulders alone.
You'll take the crown yourself, and the extra burden it brings.
I will. But I will not rule alone. My friends, and my allies, will keep me standing upright. Let us talk of our alliance in Eurvicscire. Leave this king to his winter kingdom.